Alright people, I just received my Fluval Aquasky 2.0. It's the 25 watt version, which is the size I need for my 200 litre Fluval Roma. So yeah, if you got a Roma 200 like I do and you weren't sure what light to get, it's this one. But yeah, we're gonna unbox it, we're gonna set it up, we're gonna compare it to the old light, and we're gonna talk about its features. Now, I'll keep it real, there's actually nothing wrong with my current fish light. It's actually the one that came with the Fluval Roma 200 and it works completely fine. I mean, it lights up the tank and the plants seem to be growing normally, but it does have one problem. You see, it only really has two options. You can either have it on or you can have it off, and if you have it on a timer like I do, that would mean at some point in the evening it's just gonna turn off, and then in the next morning at some point it's just gonna turn on, which, you know, stating the obvious, is not natural at all, and it can actually be a little stressful for the fish. But yeah, for that reason I've wanted to upgrade the light pretty much from the moment I got this fish tank, but I never really got round to it, plus it was also a little pricey as well. And up until now, all the fish that I have kept, although at the start it might have been a bit stressful with the lights turning on and off, they all got used to it. But as some of you might be aware, I recently bought a tiger moray eel. Now the thing is, eels are also nocturnal, which means my moray eel comes out at night, which then in the morning when the light just suddenly turns on, it completely scares her. I mean, when it gets to a certain time of the day and the light is still off, you can see into the fish tank and I can see her swimming around, but as soon as the light turns on, she just darts into the hole again. However, that's all gonna change with this. You see, with the Aquasky 2.0, you can actually customize the light. And yeah, with that, instead of the light just suddenly turning on and off, you can set it up on a 24-hour cycle where in the morning it will gradually get lighter and lighter until it hits peak during the day and then starts going down again at night. And then at night time, you can even have the moonlight on, which just replicates moonlight. But yeah, let's set it all up so we can actually see how it all looks. Ooh, it's made out of metal. That's nice. All right, so you get some connector parts. I think that's if you have like the old light. And then I think this is to attach it to the lid if you want to attach it to the lid. And then and of course you have the light itself. Oh, and the plug, of course. But yeah, let me just quickly take off the old light. All right, so I've taken the old light off. I'm still gonna keep this because there's nothing wrong with it. I mean, it's got a bit of algae, which I'm gonna have to clean off, but it's always good to have a replacement just in case something happens to your main light. All right, so this is the light. And as you can see, these are extendable if you have a bigger tank than that. I think I might need to extend mine just a little bit. Nice, because this is a Fluval product, it actually fits in perfectly. It has these little ridges at the side where you can just hook it in. I can finally take this chunky timer off. Oh, finally. Wow. Oh my God. Wow, okay, so I'm a bit speechless right now. Okay, so just in the most simple setting, it is already so much brighter. Like, beautiful. This actually looks beautiful. Wow, you're definitely gonna be able to see the difference. Wow. I am speechless. Wow. Okay, so people, first impressions, it's actually better than my old light for sure. 100%. The colors on my fish look a million times better, like a million times better. My albino Congo tetra, the rosy barb, the normal Congos, like everyone just looks so much. I can't believe this. Wow. I did not expect that much of an improvement straight away. And guys, did you see, it didn't just turn on, it actually, even there for a split second, it just went, you feel me? Like, I can't believe how beautiful my tank looks now. I mean, I could end this video right now and just say, yeah, definitely buy it. We haven't even looked into all of the features yet. But yeah, so it says here, you've got a 24-hour cycle that you can set up. So like I was mentioning earlier, but of course you're gonna have to set that up, but you do set it up on your phone. And I use my phone to record, so I'm gonna have to do that off camera quickly and play with the lights a little bit. And then I'll take some footage as well, of course. Also, you have loads of weather aspects, which it says right here, which means you can do things like a thunderstorm where it will like flash and stuff, and or if you want to have a cloudy day, or even the night things where you can have moonlight and stuff like that. I can't wait to play around with it. But yeah, on first impressions alone, just looking at it, it already looks 1,000 times better. All right, let's start playing with the lights a little bit. Alright, I've spent about an hour playing around with the light. I'm gonna have to take some more footage a bit later because it's too bright right now, so you can't really appreciate all the different colors. But yeah, it just looks absolutely beautiful, and I honestly believe it was worth the money, especially with the fact that the light now turns on gradually. The way I've set it, it's actually gonna turn on slowly from 9 o'clock till 12, so the sunrise is actually gonna take 3 hours in my tank, and then the sunset will be another 3 hours from 8 till 10. The reason I've done it like that is so it gives me a few hours where I can actually try and feed Lily, which I don't know if I mentioned it yet, but my moray eel, I named her Lily because, you know, tiger moray, tiger Lily, you know. But yeah, it gives me a few hours when the light starts dimming because it'll give her the confidence to start coming out. And then of course from 10 o'clock till 1 in the morning, I will have it on the night light, which will be a blue light, which will replicate nighttime. But for me personally, I'd still be able to see the fish. And if I fail to get my moray eel confident enough to come out during the daytime, at least I'll be able to see her at night when the night light is on. Now this is just a first impressions type of video. I will do an update a few months down the line where I've had time to really look into all the settings and how it all works, and I will also be able to update you on if the fish seem to be less stressed or stuff like that. But I do have to say, even now, the colors on my fish just look 10 times better. Even while I was playing around with the light settings, my mom came upstairs and she looked at the tank, and the first thing she said is, wow, you can really see the colors on the fish. So yeah people, I would definitely recommend this light. Like I mentioned at the start, if you do have a Fluval Roma 200, you want to go for this one, which is the 25 watts and 33 to 42 inches or 83.5 to 106.5 centimeters. Also, another thing to mention, this is only 25 watts and it is stronger than my old light. Now, I'm not 100% sure how strong the old light was. I still have it here, but this light is definitely stronger and it is only 25 watts. Also, I've already spoken on Lily a little bit, my moray eel, but yeah, she is doing fine. I'm not 100% sure if she's eating yet. I've tried to feed her with the tongs by putting pieces of prawn in front of her, or I've tried mussels, and I've done bloodworms, and unfortunately I didn't see it with my own eyes, but I am pretty sure she must have had a little bit. If not, I did read online and I've been told as well that it can take up to a few weeks before they feel confident enough to eat. But hopefully this new light, with the way it gradually turns on and everything, should give my moray eel the confidence to come out and feel at home. People, this could be a major coincidence, but literally my tiger moray eel started eating today after I installed the new light. She actually ate. I can't believe it. I'm so happy. I'm gonna put a separate video out for that to explain what happened there, so keep an eye out for that. But yeah, just thought I'd mention that. But yeah people, if you enjoyed this video, why don't you check out one of these two next?